Hey there, it's Nelson, and welcome to another quick guide. In this guide, I will show you how you can easily create PV solar site information as PDF printouts in Pylon. To create this, we will cover three main parts: marking out component locations with annotations, stringing up panels with our string editor tool, and marking out DC cable paths with the cabling tool. So let's start with our example project. It's a typical 6.6 kilowatt system with an array of 18 north-facing panels. Now, the first thing we need to do is to mark out the locations of our inverter and disconnect points. If you're using DC isolators, use the DC isolator annotation instead. Let's also mark out the location of where this document will be attached with our You Are Here icon. Next up, let's string the panels to our inverter using the string editor. For this project, I've selected a 5 kilowatt Fronius inverter, and we'll put all 16 panels on the same string. By doing this, Pylon will be able to calculate the maximum DC voltage of this system. Lastly, let's mark out the DC cable path using the cabling tool. I will click once at the disconnect point and twice at the inverter to end the line. We can now click on the Download Site Plan button here to view the PDF of our PV solar site information. You can print this document ready for lamination and to be fixed inside the customer's meter box. This document includes all the requirements outlined by the standards. It also includes a QR code that can be scanned to access the latest version. And that's it for this quick guide. If you found this video useful, please share it with your colleagues. Remember to like and subscribe, leave a comment down below with your best suggestions for future guides that you'd like to see, and in the meantime, check out some of our other videos on our channel.